This is how you make your own dressing at home. Super simple and easy. So I always start with my olive oil. And we can portion this out, but you're gonna do about 2 or 3 tablespoons, and this is for a few servings. This is my champagne vinaigrette, by the way. This is honey. So it's a honey champagne vinaigrette. Okay, then we're gonna add our binding agent, which is mustard. Then we're gonna go ahead and add a little bit of white pepper. I like white pepper because it doesn't change the visual color. Then we're gonna add the secret ingredient, which is champagne vinegar. Now you can do this, I just wanna incorporate it really quick first. Then we're gonna get the squeeze bottle because I wanna save this for the rest of my week. So all we're gonna do is streamline that right into our squeeze bottle. This helps you with portion control. It helps you save, reuse ingredients, change up, add to, take out, whatever you wanna do. I always make spinach salad. All I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and just dress this. Don't overdress your salad because then you're kind of ruining the nutrients and taking away from all the good things. And then when we're plating, I like to plate up high and get a lot of height on my plate. I always say I have a rule that I add fruit to all my salads. They are high in vitamin C and antioxidants, and they're also beautiful. So I call this, you know, the candy salad, but really I have candied walnuts normally on this. But you know, use color, be vibrant, change it up. So I've got sweet, I've got acidic, now I've got some crunch from the walnuts, good fat, omega-3 fatty acids. So I'm gonna put some feta on top. It balances out the sweet and the tart.